According to the Art of War by Sun Tzu, every battle is won and lost before it is fought.
Well, then I guess you've already lost.
That's not very sportsmanlike.
Let's fucking go!
Hi again.
Okay, this is the third time we've been out here.
I know.
We're shutting this party down.
You don't want to shut the party down. You want to join us, right? So why don't you put the guns back in the car and you come on in and have a good time.
Hey, Bill.
Sorry I'm late, buddy. Fucking MapQuest.
I know it, bro.
I'm right with you with that shit. Hey, look, guys. Is this about earlier? When you first came out and I thought you were strippers? Because that was an accident. All right, you're just very attractive. And those uniforms are banging.
Seriously, if we have to come out here again, it's like $1,000 fine. Close it down.
Okay. Message received. It's done. You got my word. I'm gonna go inside, get on the mic, shut it down.
Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cut hell from losing Georgia and the devil deals the card. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
I don't understand why you won't just put it on.
Partly because I don't find the notion of mocking the American underclass as amusing as your friends do, and partly because I don't share your desperate need to fit in.
You're not putting the wig on. You are deliberately setting yourself and me apart from my friends, which is a controlling and hostile gesture.
Fine. Happy now?
Yes.
Now I'm Mr. Funtimes.
I'm very happy about that. Thank you.
I'm going for a smoke.
Good, because it's a fucking costume party. So do we need to talk quietly around her?
Oh, no. She sleeps through anything.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, when the babysitter bails in and I were like, fuck it, we have missed every party. There's no way we're missing the white trash bash.
Give it up for Glenn! Glenn's getting married soon!
I really?
What's the deal with your bachelorette weekend?
Yeah!
Okay, so I think it's going to be more of a bachelorette night, and it's going to be at my folks' place in Jersey. Sorry.
No!
Has anyone seen Glenn?
Human torpedo!
It's okay, he's a doctor.
You guys seen Duquesne?
We don't relax with the donuts.
Oh, sweet, I want to. Look, I'm trying to push the savory on these people, and all they want is the sweet.
I promise you no one cares.
Hey, where the fuck are the donuts?
Except
guess what? D. Duquesne is AWOL.
That is unacceptable. This fucking behavior is unacceptable. I gotta have it out of that guy.
The donut police.
Hey, get off of that thing. It's Saturday night.
Well, it's Sunday in Korea, and those motherfuckers don't stop working. Honestly, they make the Japanese look like Jamaicans.
Is that the new BlackBerry?
Yes, it is the new BlackBerry. I got it at the office.
You know what? As punishment for not dressing up, I'm gonna put this down my pants.
No, you just don't do that. Balls. Just don't do that.
No, my dick's checking your email.
No, I'm sending a text.
No, just don't do that.
You have my life in your pants, you cocksucker.
Hey, you two, get a room or get a video camera. Hello, excuse me, miss.
Hi.
My name's Eric. This is my house, my party, sort of. So you're looking at a bunch of different options here, but this is the one you want to go for. This is the finest box of wine in the county.
Really?
Yes, delicious. There's absolutely no body and an amazing cough syrupy aftertaste. Go ahead.
Cheers.
Knock it out. Don't get it on your skin. All right? Oh. Yeah.
Wow.
Not bad, right?
Really good wine.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Even better bean dip.
That's not bean dip!
What?
I'm kidding. You knew that. That's awesome. You know you're the first person to actually eat out of that?
Yeah.
Not as many people are as thrilled about eating out of a shitter as I would have anticipated.
Really?
Yeah.
Because in prison we used our crapper as a punch bowl.
Really? No kidding.
I have never seen you at one of these things. Am I wrong?
First time.
Really? Yeah. We'll have to change that. We do these kind of things all the time, you know? You know, Labor Day, we're going to have a big winter wonderland party. It's going to be nice. It's going to be like a snow machine. We're going to be sledding. Should be interesting.
Yeah.
You should give me your information. What?
Information? Are you kidding me?
No.
Really?
Yes.
Yes. Like what? Like my social security number, my college GPA?
You know what? Why don't we start with your phone number and your shoe size?
Okay.
Not bad. I happen to have a pen.
Of course you have a pen.
You gotta be ready. Always be prepared. What?
Our baby.
Look at that. Oh, I'm so jealous of this baby. I'm so jealous. Oh, you want to get out and I want to get in there. I'm kidding.
Hey.
Kelly, local number.
Local girl.
You kidding me?
Yeah.
Size 9 shoe. Mm-hmm. You know what they say. Big shoe, big uterus. I'll bring friends. Yeah, sorry. If you excuse me, I see an old friend just showed up.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
It's very nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, fucko! Excuse me.
Right now,
I'm
really mad actually.
Talk to
this guy.
Bye, guys.
Yeah, he's gotta go.
No, one more
to
the road.
Michael!
Oh, wait a minute, throw me another one.
Nice asshole.
You're supposed to catch that.
Come up, baby, we're going.
Hi, Katie.
I'm sorry if I got beer on your baby.
You, where have you been?
I'm sorry, man. There was a fucking mess in the studio. There was this buzzing undertone under the E string that was bending me over and fucking me in the ass.
I'm not seeing any donuts.
Well, you specifically said get the glazed.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't have glazed. I tried. There was jelly. There was Boston cream. Jelly, Boston cream.
Eric, I have a whole package of ginger candies in my bag.
Hi, Willow. Thank you. But we're going to be okay.
I found you, Big Brown, naked. I can't get it off. I can't take it off. Ah, everybody naked in the pool.
Yeah.
Well, that's a half hour ahead of schedule.
Anybody? Oh, you all suck! Check that shit!
Do you want me to go to Brent's? I'll pick up some Mentamins.
No, don't worry about it. No, it's all right. Right now, I'm going to go jump in that pool because McCrudden is dying in there alone. That's what friends do, you see? They don't leave each other hanging.
Where is your patriotism?
Me!
My man!
I got you!
Oh, my man!
Fucking Blackberry!
Hey, Dad, what are you doing here?
Oh, yeah, I own the place. Cherie, this is my son, Eric.
Hi.
He told me all about you.
Ah, yeah.
Great party. Thanks for letting us sleep it off.
No problem. Must have been quite a fiesta.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Did the best I could with the turds.
I know you did, Bill. You know, I wish you would have let me know you were coming out. Maybe we can throw someone down on a couch or something like that.
We're not staying. I just came out for the day to do a meet and greet with the brokers.
Brokers?
You got the message, right?
I saw that you called.
I'm putting the house on the market.
What? Wait, you're selling our house?
I'm hardly ever out here anymore. It's time to unload.
But hey, what about me? I'm always out here. My friends are always out here.
So make me an offer.
Dad, come on. I don't ask you for anything. How about this? How about we go get breakfast? We talk over the house situation. You know, maybe we all can chip in for utilities or something, huh?
I'm a little pressed for time, kiddo. We're gonna go play a quick 9 and then gotta get back. Cherie's never played before.
I'm so excited.
Dad, this is fucking bullshit.
I'll call you next week. We'll do yoga.
I've said it before, I will say it again. Your dad is a selfish prick. Smoothie?
Ooh, I
going to be so sad not coming out here anymore.
Yeah, me and Willie might not even be around next summer.
But the L.A. thing again? Are you serious? You guys just moved into that place in Brooklyn.
I know. Willow's doing really good with her acting career. She did that Pizza Hut Latin America commercial now, so...
Ooh, deliciosa!
And her dad is going to try and hook me up with a job out there at a big law firm.
Dude, what about the fucking album?
I'll work on the album while I'm doing the law thing.
Oh, yeah? Will you?
Oh, you know what I'm excited about? Throwing one of these parties in my one-bedroom apartment in New York City. That'll be fun, right? Maybe I can put, like, the food out on the fire escape and the band in the bathroom.
Eric.
I have to get more outlets, though. I'll get a power strip. Why not? I'll split.
Eric.
What?
This is a major moment. It's okay to let the hurt in. You know, to allow yourself to actually be present in a moment.
Okay, thanks, Doc. You really make the moment more real by talking about how real the moment is while I'm in the middle of the moment.
No, I understand. You're probably feeling some anger and some misdirected frustration.
Feel better now?
A little bit, yeah.
That was awesome.
Oh, fuck!
What about now?
Oh, much better.
Great.
Now I'm in the moment.
I don't understand the whole summer school thing. Isn't the point of being a teacher that you get the summers off?
Yeah, well, they pay us poop, so what am I going to do, waitress? Oh, my God. The big news. So, the principal told me today that the friendship bracelets that the girls are wearing are actually sex bracelets.
Oh. I saw something about that on Oprah. Girls wear these different color bracelets, and every color represents, like, a sex thing. So if you tear off a girl's blue bracelet, that means she has to give you oral.
Yep.
All right, what's a yellow bracelet?
A hug.
Aww, sweet.
I know.
What about purple?
Teabagging.
Oh! Really?
Well, what is teabagging?
Balls in mouth.
Oh, no!
Teabagging? What is with the kids today?
Well, the blowjob is the new French kiss.
Wow, we really missed the boat on that one.
I feel like if we had had sex bracelets back then, no one would have torn mine off.
Oh, no, sweetie. I would have torn off your BJ bracelet.
You're just saying that, but thanks, Eric. Thanks for letting me blow you.
You're welcome.
You're such a good friend.
Hey, Jody.
Mm-hmm.
Hi. Can I help you?
Are you Eric?
Yes.
Hi. We spoke on the phone. I'm Dodie Henderson from Henderson Realty Group. And this is my associate, Kelly Tanner.
Hi.
Hi. No, thank you.
Lame.
Oh, I shouldn't.
Mm-hmm.
We can't wait to get your house sold. We need this place clean, clean, clean every day. Water the lawn, skim the pool. You never know when buyers are going to stop by to say hi and bye, bye.
L-B-Y. Never.
Oh, and make sure the toilets are clean enough to eat out of.
Yeah, whatever. Maybe I should sprinkle some rose petals on the driveway every morning, too.
Just do what you can.
It'll do.
Wow.
Hey, what are the chances of maybe selling this puppy sometime after Labor Day?
You want to sell a summer home during the summer. That's kind of the point.
So glad we're in business together. Om Shanti.
Hmm. Om Shanti it is.
Vultures.
Yeesh. It's light. It's light. Just put it up somewhere closer, right? Like there?
Oh, yeah. I'm bringing all the right clientele. Hey, listen, have you given any more thought to the final Labor Day blowout?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Oh,
I mean, obviously, you know, we gotta do something huge, but what do you do for a final blowout, you know?
We owe it to ourselves, we're on a big fucking blaze of glory. Heads held high, you know what I'm saying?
I get it.
Deserved. Holy shit, oh shit, here we go. Bingo.
What?
I got the concept right here. Brown party. Brown party, brown party, brown clothes, brown food, brown drink, brown clown, brown balloons. Live music supplied by Jackson Brown. I don't know what you're thinking right now. Is that good? It's fucking awful. All right, take it easy, all right? I'm just spitballing here, Chief. I only get thrown ideas my way left, right, and center.
He spells it with an E at the end. Is that...
It doesn't matter.
Is that qualified?
Holy shit, we got a situation here. Oh, my fucking God.
Dude, she's wearing a sex bracelet.
Holy fuck, she is.
Oh, boy, that's trouble.
It's blue. It's blue. Sword swallower. Holy fuck, man, when she reaches out my cone, I'm gonna snag that thing off her wrist in its fucking deep throat city all night long. Just...
No. Please don't do this. Don't. No, stop. Stop. Stop it.
I bet she unhinges her jaw like a fucking python swallowing a rat.
Do you guys know what you want?
Yeah. Yes, we got a pretty good idea.
No, ice cream is what we're into. Do you think a girl like that looks at us like we're a couple of old dudes? You know, like the way we used to look at 30-year-old guys back in high school and say, oh, man, look at that lame old guy, you know, like hitting on Sue.
Yeah, probably. Shit, I don't know, though. Weren't 30-year-old guys a lot older back then with, like, mustaches and jobs?
It certainly seemed like
it. Yeah.
What? Fuck, dude, we're getting old.
Oh, bullshit, come on.
Seriously, I got a foot cramp the other day when I was masturbating.
What?
I swear to God.
Doesn't make sense.
It happened. Well, what about this? Hey, do you think that girl and her friends really had those BJ orgy parties?
Indubitably.
Really?
Fucking A, man. Duquesne is right. We got fucking hoes.
God dang. Hey, what about that?
What about what?
What about that for the final party?
What?
An orgy.
An orgy.
An orgy.
You want to have a fucking orgy?
Yeah, why not?
Fuck out of town. It'll never happen.
Why not?
Why not? Because people don't have orgies, you know?
Aw, come on. They used to.
True.
Yeah, think about it, dude. An orgy. A good old-fashioned orgy.
My way.
That is a blaze of glory.
Okay, now you know I hate naysayers, right? But I'm going to have to say nay.
Really?
Really.
Hey, are you throwing down the gauntlet?
Oops. What's that? It's on the ground as we speak.
We're going to have an orgy.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Okay, guys, I've been mulling it over, and I have a concept for the final fiesta.
All right.
What is it?
Woo!
Yeah. All right, now, while this will be the most spectacular and insane party any of us have taken part of, it's not going to be a big thing. It's just going to be us. It's going to be small, intimate, special.
Oh, I'll make lasagna. Yummy.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to have an orgy.
Who?
Us.
Where?
Here, right here. Labor Day weekend.
Us. A naked sex orgy.
You're kidding, right?
No, I'm not. Why not us? People used to have them all the time.
All the time?
Yeah. What happened to our generation?
What happened?
I'll tell you exactly what happened. AIDS.
AIDS.
AIDS hit right when we hit puberty, and it scared the shit out of all of us. It turned sex into this big, frightening thing. He's right. Kids today are freaks. Our parents were freaks. We're a bunch of fucking pussies.
We're the lamest generation.
This is our chance. Our chance to do it right. Take back what's been taken from us.
Isn't that from Goonies?
I am paraphrasing Goonies there, yes.
Orgy. 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 Orgy.
Duquesne, come on. My man, you're into this, right?
What? No.
We're all friends. It would just be too weird.
How do you know that unless you try?
Ew!
Look, if we all went into this with an open mind, it could be amazing.
In theory, a noble call to arms. In practice, I cannot imagine a more awkward and uncomfortably terrible evening.
Laugh all you want.
Seriously, don't you get it? This is it. The final blowout. And then the house is gone. People move away. Things change. We need to think outside of the box.
And inside the box.
Mike, come on, man.
Seriously.
That's not what I'm going for.
I'm in. What? Are you serious?
Yes, it worked.
What? Are you serious? Come on. An orgy? It's madness.
Ugh.
It's gonna be a fucking blast!
Success!
Susan!
Thank you.
Yes.
All right, there we go.
Come on.
I'm gonna go meet Marcus.
Oh my god.
Fucking Marcus.
All right, well, think it over. Think it over. Everybody, okay, I get it. All right, I get it. It's gonna take a while to come around to this whole orgy idea. Right? Here? No. Okay. Very good. But go ahead, type it into your Blackberries, pencil it into your assignment notebooks.
Orgy. Orgy.
Orgy. Orgy. Orgy.
So, Sue, you think this is how you're gonna finally sleep with Eric?
What? We dated in high school. But that was ages ago. You guys never, you know, did it, so it's kind of unfinished business. Yeah, but I've slept with, like, a ton of guys since then, so this doesn't have anything to do with it.
Okay, fine, but other than social awkwardness, give me one reason.
Oh, very well. How about I give you several reasons? Like, oh, I don't know, chlamydia, the herp, gonorrhea, syphilis, papilloma?
That's a Steve McQueen movie?
No, that's papillon. I'm talking about the virus that causes genital warts.
Ugh, why do you think of this stuff?
Don't you guys remember the article my mom clipped from the New Yorker?
No.
Condoms can't stop it and it causes cervical cancer.
You don't have a cervix!
I don't know how you could have sex in front of a room full of people. I mean, I don't even like to get naked at the spa. I'm not saying that this is going to be easy for me, but isn't that what kind of makes it exciting? I'm not saying that it wouldn't be fun, but in the party. What's the point of losing all this weight if you're not going to show off your new bod? I mean, you haven't even worn your bikini yet.
I still have 5 more pounds.
I just think this really could help build your self-esteem.
Yeah, there's the miracle cure. I'm going to start turning my clients onto group sex instead of Zoloft.
Okay, we're going to the beach. At least do that. Come on, it's our last summer here at Beach.
Let's go to the beach. You know what? Shockingly, I'm going to pass on the stroll through the tick-infested dunes.
Dude, I've had Lyme disease. It's not a big deal. It's antibiotics. Boom, done.
You know I have a needle phobia, okay? I can't go to the doctor. The puncturing the veins and the...
Okay, whatever.
Enjoy the great indoors.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye. Ooh, hey, Eric. Could you grab some sand for my ass crack?
I'll grab some for your service.
Okay, let's say you dated 4 guys in 1 year, right? And you slept with them. You'd be cool with that? Totally. And how many guys have you slept with this year?
None. Or the year before.
So, really, all you're doing is sleeping with 4 guys in, like, a shorter time frame.
I never really thought of it that way. What do you think?
Insane, idiotic, and self-destructive.
Okay, hypothetically, if I did decide to do it, but at the last minute I totally freaked out, they would let me out, right? Laura, it's an orgy, not the accused. It's not fun unless everybody's into it.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it.
Yeah?
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, oh yeah, girl.
Hey guys, what's the celebration? Oh,
just talking about how to get Laura back in the saddle.
Ooh, yay. I'm gonna find you a guy.
Glenn's cousin Frank is coming to the wedding.
He runs a karate studio in Hoboken.
Pretty cool.
Okay, game on.
Let's go.
All right, John Kroc. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna throw, and you're still gonna whiff at it.
Slow break and curveball.
Oh!
God damn it! I dare you to throw that shit again.
Bring that shit. Whiffle. The nerd's revenge.
Ooh, I got my bunt face on.
Drills, ladies. Drills, drills. Let's go. Look alive. Look alive.
Album cover, hat or no hat.
Oh, Doug, come on, man. You've been doing this for 2 years. Mixing, remixing, hatting, no hatting. Your music's awesome. You just gotta get it out there.
Well, no one's gonna give my music a shot if they don't dig my look. Man, it's an image-based industry.
What the fuck? This is exactly why you're headed for a shitty fucking law job, all right? You need to stop trying to look like a rock star and start fucking living like one.
Yeah, do the orgy.
Do the orgy. I mean, do you think Mick Jagger would have said, oh, no, no thanks, mate, no orgy for me tonight. I've got an on-again-off-again girlfriend.
Yeah, I don't wanna cheat on David Bowie.
No cheating on Bowie.
All right, here, Willow. I know what Tom Hanks feels like now.
See, now my only concern, Dookie, is that the hat maybe doesn't make you look gay enough.
Oh, yeah.
You could Photoshop in 3 guys jizzing on your face right there, there, there.
Or on the hat.
Them on the hat. Ooh, ooh. That's good.
Hey, you know what you could do is you could take that 5-song demo, maybe make it a double album, like one with the hat, one without it.
Yeah, that's a good idea. You could call it Exile on Hat Street.
Yeah, or Jagged Little Hat.
Meatloaf, Hat Out of Hell.
What about Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hats Club Hat?
What if I just call it My Shitty Friends Don't Respect Me?
Pretty indie. I don't think you'll be able to sell it at Walmart.
All right, who's next up the hat?
2-2 to Harvey King. Sandy winds up and delivers.
Fuck me.
Hey, Alley Cat.
Hi.
Like what you see? This could be all yours, Labor Day weekend.
Oh, Eric. Mind if I make an observation?
Oh, boy.
Sure, go ahead.
You have intimacy issues.
Really?
Yeah.
I always figured an orgy is about as intimate as it can get.
No, 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 but intimacy isn't about intercourse, Eric. It's about emotion.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need to get laid. You need to be in a relationship.
Look, just because you're in an unhappy relationship doesn't mean the rest of us need to be as well.
I'm not in an unhappy relationship. I'm in an adult relationship.
It's a lot of fun, whatever it is. Wait, hold on one sec. Say, hey, Marcus, you want to take a few cracks with a wiffle ball bat?
No, thank you. Football is my game. European football.
Gotcha. Did he date Siegfried or Roy? I can't remember.
Oh!
God, it's embarrassing watching you play the sport.
Oh! It's cow shit!
Look, Doc, it's your line. You can do whatever you want. All I'm saying is that maybe Labor Day weekend might be the last chopper out of Saigon for you.
Mac, Mac. Guess who?
Tony!
These are the Webbers.
How you doing?
We brought some extra signs because someone is stealing ours.
Oh, that's too bad. Oh, good.
Okay. Hey, guys, if you do me a favor, though, when you go in the house, just don't go into the basement or anything. Not that there's anything or anyone down there in a cage or otherwise.
Thanks, Eric. That's so helpful.
What is he talking about?
Oh, gosh. Don't worry. Don't worry. He's a little... Oh, it's a head injury. That's why he wears the helmet.
Oh, are they all challenged?
Yes. But at least they have each other.
Oh, that's so great. Have fun with your game, sweetie.
Thanks, Mrs. Weber.
We are 5 minutes from Indian Wells Beach.
Oh. And wait, you still got room.
If someone comes in, these people never knock.
I just lock the door.
Fine, but you really must be quiet. None of your usual screeches.
Okay.
Yes?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Mm. Oh, Marcus.
Get you out of these dirty little panties.
Josh, what? What's going on? Why are you fine? What's going on? Hey, what?
What have you done to your vagina?
I shaved it.
Why?
I don't know. Because I thought it would be something different. Sexy.
Women are supposed to have pubic hair. Why would I find it sexy? You look like a prepubescent girl. I'm not a child molester.
Okay, you know what? It's hair, Marcus, and it's gonna grow back.
Well, I wish you would have told me about your little secret before I unwrapped this. This lambskin condoms cost €2. It's wasteful.
I fucking did it for you.
You could have consulted with me.
I don't think you could fucking have consulted wear deodorant with me. Because you don't fucking want to.
Allison, you're being like a child. I'm trying to...
Fuck you! Go away! You go away.
I think this is chemical. Oh. Darling, what dosage are you taking?
You... Fuck you! This is
your problem! I was just expressing my sexuality in a healthy manner! God forbid, Marcus, that we experiment a little bit!
Fine. I'm going back to the city, and I'm taking the iPod.
Fine! Leave! And your breath is terrible!
My breath is natural, unlike your vagina!
Fuck you!
Acapato?
Oh, Jesus. Sorry.
It's all right. Worst part is I'm just peeing right now.
kicking around a few ideas, you know, themes for the party. Let me know what you think. First one, Roman, right? You're talking togas, wine, bushels of grapes, the whole deal. Then I also have 70s, all right? You got the swinger vibe, polyester, big hair, upstairs and down, you know. I don't know.
What about the Kama Sutra?
That's actually not bad.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, like the sex secrets of the East, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's, yeah. You know, you have like incense, tapestries.
Veils.
Yeah, yeah.
Diaphanous fabric.
I have no idea what the hell that is. I like it. Yeah, you and me, we're on the same page with this thing.
Right? I think so.
Absolutely. Very nice, but comma.
Dude, people are at 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock, my three.
Wait a minute.
That hurts my dank.
Wait a minute, that's Kelly.
Who?
My realtor.
Oh, shit, the enemy. We cannot afford to lose the Casa de Sex before Labor Day, okay? Here's what you do. You go over there, you get in tight with her, lay on the charm nice and thick, and get her to drag some ass selling the house.
She is a tough cookie. She'll see right through that.
Her, please, dude, you're the king. Little whiny dining should be your humble wench servant.
Keep your friends close, but your enemies closer.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. Just go fucking charm her, okay? Go. All right. Do the thing.
What?
The smile thing.
Kelly. Hi.
Oh, Eric.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Watch.
I hope anything I said the other day didn't screw anything up with the client. I was just sort of joking around. Didn't freak him out, did it?
Oh, no.
Oh, good.
Not at all. Luckily, you're wearing that helmet, so I was able to convince him that, you know, you ride the short bus.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Well played.
Thanks.
Hey, do you mind if... Maybe I can make it up to you, you know, take you out to dinner or something? It'd be fun, yeah?
Oh, gosh, thanks. Technically, I'm not supposed to go out with clients, so...
Well, technically, my dad's the client. Right now, I'm just some random dude on the beach.
She's smiling. She's buying it.
Okay. I'll go to dinner with you.
All right.
But tell me which party we met at.
Was it one of my parties?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Oh, was it the Cuba Libre party? Because I was in mojito haze that whole day, and I just...
No.
Oktoberfest in July?
Nope.
Oh, no, I know. It was the Star Trek versus Star Wars Battle for the Universe party, and you were dressed as Obi-Wan Kenobi.
How drunk do you get at these parties?
Pretty drunk. It's kind of a social obligation.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you a hint. I wear a size 9 shoe.
Oh my God, you're Bean Dip Girl. You're Bean Dip Girl?
I am.
Have you been Bean Dip Girl the whole time?
Oh, he's so good.
I can't believe that. I was gonna call you, I swear. I mean, I had your number on my hand, and then I jumped to the pool, and it was gone, and I thought I lost you. I thought you were gone forever. And you look so much better without the fake baby.
I actually prefer the mullet.
I just cut it yesterday for work.
And by the way, don't think this whole funny, charming thing you've got going right now gets you off for stealing my sign.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm furious those signs are gone.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
Your voice just went up.
What? I'm not lying. I am not lying.
You're so lying.
No, I'm not.
Fucking James Bond.
Fuck.
Wow. Look at that, huh? Holy smokes. Another gorgeous shot.
Yeah. Thanks.
What should I use? Pitching wedge or 9?
I use the 9.
I think maybe I should use the wedge.
Oh, you use the wedge.
Oh, why am I like this?
Just pick a club and hit it. What is the big deal?
Will you do the orgy with me?
Hey, can we play through?
Hold on a second, man. The orgy.
You think that would be a good idea?
I'm stuck. And I think the reason is because I feel like a fucking fraud. I'm not cool. I have a law degree. I ride a motorcycle and it scares the fucking shit out of me. And I play golf at my mom's fucking country club. With assholes like this.
What's the holdup? Play the wedge!
This is not rock and roll. This could be really good for me. For me and for us. Will you do the orgy with me?
Sure, yeah, yeah, whatever, yeah.
Really? Holy shit.
Yeah. If you're sure this is what you want.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Good.
I think.
So you want to know why guys don't get as excited about their wedding as women do? See, it used to be like a guy would get rewarded for his commitment with sex, but you know, you and Glenn have had sex like a billion times. God sakes, you guys have a kid together. So for Glenn, it's just kind of like all commitment, no reward, you know? I'm the fucking reward. Of course you are. No.
Something's wrong. He's never late.
Try him again.
Well, I have been trying him. He's not answering his phone.
At least he's not going to wear a white tuxedo like you dickheads.
Oh, God. That's good. Oh, sweet Lord in heaven.
The fuck? Are you stoned?
No. No. Better. I'm wearing this thing called the Yank. Got it from the Adam and Eve catalog. See, one end straps around your leg and the other end around your wang. And like the brochure says, with every stride, it gives your member a gentle tug.
What the fuck are you doing with the rope on your cock at my wedding?
Endurance training, Labor Day.
For what, a jack-off marathon?
What? Yeah. That's exactly it. You nailed it. Hey, yo, check it out. Look who's here.
Oh, fantastic. Another asshole in white tails.
You keep the change, Matt.
Oh, my God.
Well. Look at you. You're late.
You're in costume and you appear to be hammered.
Who the hell are you?
Long story. I got fired.
What?
I think it had more to do with the fact that I almost blew a $2 billion merger deal because some bozo jumped into the pool with my BlackBerry.
Hmm. Oh, shit. Hmm. Dude.
I spent most of last night crying and drinking, and then I drunk dialed my mom. She kind of talked me down. Then I woke up this morning, had a little more to drink, and I realized, you know what? This is good. I'm free.
Adam, I'm so sorry about that.
Shush. You're my friend. No, they took my 20s from me. And I plan to make my 30s making up for it. And you know what else? I'm doing the orgy. Fuck it.
Orgy? What orgy?
The fuck are you talking about?
See, this is exactly why we should have told him, Eric.
Told me what?
That's what we're doing for the Labor Day party. We're having an orgy.
Bullshit. Who's having an orgy?
Me, Willow, these two fellas, Laura, Sue, now Drunky, waiting on Allison.
Jesus H. fucking Christ. How come you cocksuckers didn't think of this fucking orgy idea 5 fucking years ago? God damn it!
Glenn, I'm afraid we're gonna have to start without your friend.
Oh, he's here. He's,
Hi, Rabbi.
Pardon my French.
All right, everybody. Introducing for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Glenn Pacella.
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 I can't believe that you guys broke up because you shaved. He's the weirdest, creepiest guy ever.
Here you are, ladies.
You guys are definitely broken up this time, right? Fuck relationships. Right now, all I want to do is have sex.
Labor Day. I'm in.
Yes.
Oh, my, and I'm fully shaved.
Allison.
No. I'm not making a speech. Sorry about that. It's a private conversation.
You okay?
You know what they're doing over Labor Day? Do you know what the party is?
What?
They're having
having a fucking orgy. They're having an orgy.
Like a sex orgy?
Like a sex orgy, and we're not invited.
Hey, hi. So is it true that all of you were having this orgy and you didn't get to invite us?
What are you all looking at me for? Guys, you just got married, okay? You have a kid, you know, don't you think it's a little inappropriate?
Well, of course we would come.
Yeah, it's that you didn't ask us.
Right.
You didn't even think of us. In fact, you specifically hid this from us.
We invited all of you to be here today, just the most special day of our lives, and you, who are supposed to be our closest friends.
There were family members who didn't get invited so you could all come. Family members.
Right. Now we're just totally out of your pervy little social club, huh? I don't believe this.
Sorry.
Are you happy? Because you and your stupid orgy just ruined our goddamn wedding.
Oh, come on, Glenn.
Hey!
Is it too late to invite them?
I'll go talk to them.
No.
Are you kidding me?
Guys, it's Katie. She's going to be fine in like an hour.
I just realized I'm really hammered, and I would really like to dance.
I'm dancing, too.
This reminds me of our senior prom. You still won't give me a hand job, though, right?
So tight with all of your high school friends. None of mine moved back after college.
Yeah, I'd say, I don't know, it's maybe corny to say, but these guys and gals are kind of like the closest thing I've got to a family these days. Yeah. That's why the house, you know, my dad's house, the summer house, is, it's like our rec center.
I think we're getting an offer on the rec center.
My dad will be thrilled.
I knew it.
What?
I knew it wasn't a family decision to sell that house.
No. We're not big into family decisions anymore. My mom, she lives in Portland, Oregon, with this Reiki healer asshole.
Tell me exactly how you feel.
Oh, he's good. He's good. No, she's kind of out of the picture, her doing. Yeah, it's just me and my dad.
Well, your dad seems like a fun guy.
Oh. Yeah, he's very fun. He's a hoot. It's kind of like being raised by an older fraternity brother, actually, sometimes.
You hit on me a little bit.
No. What, he asked you to play golf?
Yes.
Yeah, that's his move. He's very good at golf. Very good.
But he did it right in front of Cherie, and she had no idea.
Yeah, neither did my mom for a while. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to win this game.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this make you?
It's a little distracting. That's not distracting at all. Oh, I lied. It was a little distracting. Help!
Fred's beds. Are you sure this is the right place?
Yeah. Oh. What do you think this is, underground sex club?
Do you have any idea where you're going?
Yeah, he said to come in through the warehouse entrance. Hey, you got rubbers on you?
No.
What?
No. We are strictly here to observe, that is all.
Dude, it's a sex club. Semper Fi, always prepared, you know what I mean?
Doesn't that mean always faithful?
Hey, who took Latin in the seventh grade? Moi, okay. I brought a pack with me if you need one. Give me the signal.
I won't need one.
Altoid?
Yeah.
What do you want? The password is chandelier.
Who's your connection?
Dick George, friend of my uncle's.
Oh, yeah. He told me to expect you. Come on in. So, welcome to the Paradiso.
What the fuck?
Can I take your clothes?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, follow me.
Yeah.
This is Bill.
Hey, Bill.
How's a panda?
Go easy on that thing.
Dee Dee Ginger.
Clam bake.
Good looking fat. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
This group right here, they're crazy, crazy, crazy. Okay. Mm-hmm. If you guys get a shot, get in the swing, you will love it.
My grandma has that thing.
Another time, probably.
Yeah. You need anything, just ask for Fred.
Oh, Fred's beds?
Oh, no, that's a different Fred. I'm a dentist.
Oh.
Now, Vic, he's right over there in the futon section, all right?
Okay.
Have a good time.
All right, thank you.
Thanks, Dr. Fred.
You guys be good.
Oh, should have had this guy at the wedding. Love the new Price is Right.
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck.
Hey, Mikey. Little McCrutton. Holy shit, you've grown. How you doing, baby?
Good, good.
How's the folks?
Good.
We're on a cruise. Mom got her pound cake recipe published. This is my buddy, Eric. Eric Vic.
Your mom's a good woman.
Oh, well, how you doing, Matt? Yeah, good to meet you. This is Alan.
Alan?
Hi, guys.
Eric and Mikey.
Guys, Mike. I go by Mike now.
First time in the Paradiso, eh, guys?
Uh-huh.
Oh, got a couple of cherries to pop. Come on, guys. Take off the clothes and get fucking.
No fucking. No, actually, no. We're here more doing research than anything else. We're going to throw an orgy of our own. We're hoping we can maybe get a little advice from you.
I see. It's powwow over at the Snack Nook.
Snack Nook is good.
Snack Nook.
Just let me finish up here.
No rush, take your time.
No, you can rush if you want.
Hey, rush a little.
Oh, come on, cowboy. Time to shine.
Yeah, almost. Oh, let's keep going just a second. I'll be right there just a second. There we go.
Look at me, not her. Look at me, not her. Look at me.
I'm not going to look at him.
Did your brother finish college? I know he switched a couple schools.
Yeah.
Do me a favor. Count me down.
Five, four, three.
Go back to ten.
Ten, nine, eight.
Oh, your mom's a good woman.
A little early on that one.
He just said your mom's a good woman when he ejaculated. Just so you know.
Holy shit, I got a second one. Holy shit. So you kids are gonna have an orgy.
So Vic, as someone that's clearly done this type of thing thousands of times, I'm guessing we could really use your expertise. How do we make sure that the women are into it?
The women?
Yeah.
Don't worry about the women. Worry about you guys.
Us. What?
Women are in touch with their sexuality. Guys are much more likely to freak out at the sight of someone else's junk. Taquito?
No, thanks. I ate just before I came.
You see, this is what I'm talking about. You're scared shitless. You won't even touch the taquito. It's like it's a cock and you're afraid to put it in your mouth.
I swear to God, I had a bacon cheeseburger like 45 minutes ago. Hi.
Hi. Okay, so how do we make it happen?
You can't make an orgy happen. It has to evolve organically. Just because you have a bunch of people in the room that are naked doesn't mean you're all going to get it on. You might just need a really intense conversation. Huh. You know, sometimes a girl just wants to have a heart-to-heart, and she ends up pulling a train.
Pulling a train.
Yeah, you know, a train. Gaw, 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 chicka, 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 woo, woo!
Thank you.
Hi. Ellen, hello.
Vic.
2-minute warning.
I'm ready whenever you are.
She always is.
Wow.
One more thing.
Yes.
Every wolf pack has a leader, and I take it you're the lead wolf?
Fucking A.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Well, then it's all on your shoulders. If you don't run, nobody behind you can run.
Oh, that's good.
But what does that mean? What do I do?
You have to get naked.
Okay. I get that.
Mm-hmm. Not just your body. You've got to get naked in your mind, in your heart, in your soul. You've got to be honest with yourself and everybody else about what you want. If you're a pegger, be honest about that.
Okay.
If you're polyamorous, put it out there. If you want to put on a diaper, embrace it. Just trust me. If you put up walls, everybody's going to put up walls. Mm-hmm. And the whole thing is dead in the water.
Mm.
What is a pegger? Chick fucks a dude up the ass with a strap on. Yeah. Not really my bag, but like I always say, I'm willing to try anything twice. I always say.
Wait.
Hello, Senator. Hello. This is a lot to process.
You listen to me. You can't force it. You can't fake it. So you better cut the bullshit, nut up, and be a man. Now, if you'll excuse me, I feel the blood rushing back to my sword.
I noticed that.
Well, hey, Vic, thank you. This is all good stuff. Good advice.
Good. Thank you.
My pleasure, guys.
No, okay. No, it's watch
unnecessary.
That thing. Watch that thing.
Oh. Good luck. One more thing. Buy some scented candles that helps hide the smell of ass.
Okay. Good.
Smart.
Hey,
don't eat anything here.
You son of a bitch.
Don't.
Holy shit, is that...
Yeah, keep going. Don't let it see.
Man.
What'd you think? That was good.
That was pretty good. Yeah, okay. Here we go.
You ready?
Showtime. Shit. I'm gonna count that.
Okay.
I'm gonna count that there. Okay.
Yeah, juvenile.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you something.
What?
What's Dodie like as a boss? She just seems like she could be a little, you know, domineering.
Oh my gosh, no. I mean, she's not what you think, you know? I mean, of course, at work, she's all business,
right.
But Eric, she has traveled the world. She speaks all these different languages.
Wow.
She's just full of surprises.
Oh, I bet she is. Oh, man. I bet she's been places I can only imagine. So, like, now that you're super into me... No, there's something I actually have to tell you. I sincerely am.
Really?
Yeah, I kind of misled you. What you saw today was not an actual representation of my Frisbee golf skills. I let you win.
Really?
Yeah, so I want a rematch. Like, big time.
Or you could just stick to sucking at pool.
Ooh. Oh.
One more.
That's it, though.
No.
Okay, that was the last one. That's for the road. I will call you.
Okay.
All right. See ya.
Hey, what are you doing for Labor Day?
Labor Day. You know what? The guys and the crew, we're all gonna we're doing just this small little thing, this intimate little thing. Nothing special.
Well, I was thinking that maybe, you know, your friends and my friends could get together.
Yeah. Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should definitely look into that maybe. Yeah, that'd be fun.
But, so wait, Eric, is that a maybe?
Yeah, it's a maybe. It's a definite maybe. It's a hard maybe. Yeah, we should definitely think about doing that. Let's lock it in as a possibility.
Okay.
Okay. I'll call you about it. Or write you.
Okay.
Carrier pigeon. I'll get a hold of you.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Okay. Good night, Eric.
Good night, Kelly.
Traveler in the Talk House parking lot like an hour ago. Fucking dude says the bubonic plague is back.
Great. Another thing to worry about.
What are you doing up?
Kind of a bit of a situation.
Hit me.
Okay, but first off, you can't tell anyone.
Dude, look who you're talking to. It's the vault.
Seriously. I know a lot of people tell people you can't tell someone, and those people go and tell someone. That cannot happen this time. Hey, you tell no one.
My name is Rodrigo.
Why would you tell a 50-year-old Guatemalan landscaper about my life?
Because he's a good sounding board, okay? But if you're going to get all weird about it, I won't tell Rodrigo.
I appreciate it. I went on a date last night.
So far, so good?
With the realtor chick.
Dodie Henderson, did she peg you?
No, not Doty. I went out with Kelly.
Oh, thank the Lord. I felt bad for your little butthole there for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, and I think we've got a problem. Because I really kind of dig her now. And I don't know what to do about the whole orgy situation.
Are you fucking with me right now?
I know. What are the odds? I mean, seriously, I'm smack dab in the middle of organizing an orgy.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. And I meet the first girl in a long time that I can actually see myself having a relationship with.
Oh.
I gotta tell her about the orgy, right?
What? No. 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 That's so stupid. No. Listen to me. No, no. You don't ever, ever, ever tell her about our little soiree here. Ever.
Have you porked her yet?
Oh, God damn it, Mike. I hate when you say stuff. No. No, we've kissed.
Kissed? Good. Okay, good. Keep it PG until after Labor Day, okay? As long as you guys haven't had the exclusivity talk and you're not currently boning.
I know.
Then you, my friend, are a free agent.
I don't know, dude.
Listen to me. You do not know what or who she's been doing in free time, Ace. So just keep it in your pants until the parade Labor Day. And then it'll just be this crazy, wet, vivid, erotic, sexual misadventure in your past that you never have to tell her about.
Okay.
Okay?
All right, that's the plan. Thank you. That was oddly helpful.
I am not just a pretty face.
Oof, Magoof. Daddy really needs to get in shape.
Oh, I'm with you. I may even cut out carbs,
except for pizza and sandwiches, obviously.
Are you guys worried at all about performing in front of everyone else?
Look, it's not a race.
Well, assuming that we can all get wood, one of us is going to have the smallest dick, and I, for one, do not want to have the smallest dick.
Okay, two things. First off, the ladies are going to be too concerned about their own bodies to even think about yours. And secondly, that's all myth. Women do not care about penis size.
Who do you think has the biggest dick?
I think I know.
Boom! Ah. You're next, Uncle Eddie.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No one fucking said anything about giving any fucking blood.
Whoops.
And can someone explain to me why they need to puncture your vein to find out if there's a problem with your schwanz?
Summer after freshman year, yeah. I walked in on one of the guys.
Shut up! Who?
I'm not saying.
No, 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 no. Who? Come on.
You, but I will say that he was a monster.
That is my blood.
That used to be inside you.
I'm gonna lie down.
What? But you can't, oh,
you
can't. No.
What you gotta give us, like, ballpark.
Right, right.
Like,
oh.
Is that? Like,
oh, it's more like ballpark. It was like that.
What?
But this,
yeah.
Well, it's even bigger.
I'm a like.
I don't know if you're gonna like it.
Oh, hi.
Eric?
Kelly? We're just heading back to the city.
Yeah, we'll be in touch this week.
Good.
Regarding the house.
Of course, the house. Yes.
Yeah,
yeah, I'll page you. Doty.
Eric, the password this week is unicorn.
I don't know if that'll be necessary.
To share our experiences in creating the perfect orgy of your personal fantasies.
See that? Everybody's always touching two people.
Yeah, a little teamwork over there. They're playing good team ball.
Yeah. Okay, I think we get that. Brad, do you want some pizza?
No, I'm not hungry, thank you. I don't know, like, any buffet going on right here.
What is that?
Oh, shit. Oh, he's doing my move. Look at that. He knows the stoosh.
Hey, guys, back to music. Are we really going to listen to Indian the whole night? I mean, I think it'd make it a little...
Cab riding? Agreed, yeah. I'm working on a killer playlist right now. Got some obscure Radiohead.
Who has sex to Radiohead?
Tom York.
No radio ad. No radio ad. I think we need something sensual, like Sting.
No, unacceptable. Absolutely not. Fucking Sting. That's bullshit, man. If Sting comes on the fucking stereo, guess who's walking? This guy.
Sting it is, then. Got you a little present.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Filled with some great things for next weekend.
It's not my birthday.
Oh.
Hey.
Yeah?
Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Look at that guy. Like a Swiss Army dude.
Wow, that's great. People are going to love that.
Just so you know,
mm-hmm.
I'm not wearing any underwear right now.
Ew, on these stools?
Well, 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 the gang's all here.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
What's up?
We have some business to discuss.
Right. So, Glenn and I have talked it over, and we would like to be included in the orgy. Mm-hmm.
We're in.
We want to do it.
No.
Why not? We already lined up my folks to babysit.
As a friend and a mental health professional, I think it is a horrible, horrible idea. If you're feeling sort of disconnected from the group, I can understand why you'd...
Allison, with all due respect, you're an M.A. I'm an M.D.
You're a podiatrist.
Okay, let's take a vote. How many people want us in?
I would just like to say that I think they maybe have a point here, okay? Just because they have a baby doesn't mean that we should discriminate against them. Plus, Kate's rack is killer right now.
Thank you, Michael.
Yeah. Jesus, Mike, are you insane? No. No, no.
Do, 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock.
My dad. Shit.
Hey, look at what it is.
Hi, there it is. Hey, this is my realtor, Kelly. This is the group, the gang, everybody.
Hey,
Kelly.
Hey,
Kelly.
Yeah, there they are.
Hi, gosh, I've heard so much about all of you guys. How? Happy to meet you.
What? Why? What are you talking about? Hey, let's get a drink, shall we?
Yeah.
You think we couldn't handle this because we're parents?
Well, we can handle shit that you can't even imagine. You know, you motherfuckers have no idea.
That's right.
No idea.
Come on.
You're all lightweights. You are all playing JV ball. Lightweight!
Whoa! All right, Glenn.
Come on, honey.
On a lighter note, I have some friends!
Oh, yeah.
Gildos.
You know, in a pinch, this would actually be great for a toothbrush.
I have no idea what this is.
Good. Here, what's up with all the dildos?
Hey, those are my friends, lady.
Hey, what's going on with the house?
I've been able to slow things down to buy you till the end of the summer.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're the best.
Thank you so much.
What?
What's going on?
Nothing. No, he told me not to tell anybody, so.
Yeah, okay.
You know. Keep it on the down low.
Yeah.
All right. He asked her out to get them to stall on selling the house, okay? Went on a couple dates with her, started to like her, decided that he doesn't want to sleep with her before the orgy because it is wrong to do both.
Oh, okay. He doesn't want to sleep with her. That actually means he likes her.
Oh.
Hey, dildo wave.
Hi.
Hi.
Maharaja, wanna get my bag for me?
What is this shit?
Self-tanner, man. I look like a porn star. Fuck me, I just stroked on my third batch du jour. Boys might want to do the same. Don't want to come quick like a bunch of amateurs.
Oh, God, I am not touching you.
Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna whack it again.
You're so pretty!
Oh, thank you.
I love it.
Consider yourself warned. This absinthe is the real deal, okay? I had it flown in from Amsterdam. The guy that sold it to me said it's the same stuff that Van Gogh was on when he cut his ear off.
Oh,
uh-oh.
No.
It's gonna be a starry night, huh? Yeah.
It smells like licorice.
A toast. A toast. To friends.
Aww.
To friends.
Aww.
And to making sweet love with, to, near,
on,
in, under, and behind.
Oh.
All
All right, salute.
Hagalaga.
Woo!
Sober, yeah. Never more.
Yeah.
Pillows look really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is Crate and Barrel or?
You guys look great.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thanks.
You look so fucking hot. Just being honest. I want to lick your belly button. And yours. Your belly button's nice, too. You got to go into it. I haven't seen yours yet, but I'm going to lick the shit out of that thing.
Wow.
As the de facto lead wolf, right? Uh-huh. I should kick this mofo off, but I got to be honest with you. I have no idea what to do.
So, lead wolf?
Oh, yeah. No, you had to be there.
Kinda. Tut, tut, tut. Okay. Listen up, everybody. As per usual, it is up to me to get this party started. Hang on, I got something for you. Hang on a second, ladies. Yeah, rock and roll.
Holy moly. We're on safari now.
Yeah.
How many leopards had to die?
Just one big old kinky leopard.
They won't kick us out. If we're here, they won't kick us out.
Okay.
They won't do it.
We're totally sure we want to do this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Somebody do something. Huh?
Huh? Anybody? All right, fuck it. I'm going to call it Sue. Kiss Allison. I'm going to start touching myself.
Oh, we could start with a back rub circle like in college.
I'm here. I'll get things started.
Here we go.
I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore. I can't do this, I'm sorry.
Oh, buck, I knew it! I knew you'd fucking puss out, man.
Mike, I'm not pussing out. I happen to be in a relationship that I really appreciate, and I don't want to fuck this up.
Classic Dukas. You know, it's like donuts, no donuts, hat, no hat, orgy, no orgy.
You take a little look-see through the window, and if it looks like too freaky or lame,
yeah,
we take off.
Right.
And if it looks, you know, cool,
mm-hmm,
we go in. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I'm not mad at you.
Eric, I love what's going on here, but I don't think you need to insult each other. You should actually communicate.
Oh my God, Allison, please, for all of us, will you just give it a rest? Just
Eric,
one night.
Totally uncomfortable with real emotion.
Oh, yeah, I can't. I'm the only one here with issues. It's just me. What about you and your dysfunctional relationship?
We broke up.
You broke up?
Yes.
Oh, you broke up, like the same way you guys broke up a couple years ago at the Oktoberfest in July party, like that
kind of breaking up? What happened at Oktoberfest?
This one tells me that her and Marcus are broken up. They're over, done, finito, right? So we're joking around, we're having some drinks, she's telling me about it. Then we hook up. Very next morning, she's having brunch with the guy.
Wait, what? You never told me this. Sue, I don't need to tell you because nothing happened. We didn't sleep together.
You told me it was a blowjob that she wouldn't swallow.
No, I did not, Mike. I did not say that.
Yeah.
It was a fucking hand job.
Oh, it was a hand job. That's right. It was a hand job. I'm sorry. My bad.
Please don't go there.
No, no, no. You know what, Allison? Allison, shut up. You're a hypocrite.
What's going on?
Well, first of all, they're dressed like Indians from India.
That makes much more sense.
Yeah.
This is why I don't tell you these
things. You just giving him a blowjob. I mean, hey, why didn't you just fuck
Sue,
him?
Why don't you get over it? How long are you going to be obsessed with Eric?
Oh, shit.
Wait, what?
Okay. Hurt your brakes on, people. We are rapidly losing the erotic vibe. I'm going to get this party rocking right here in a major way.
What you got, man?
Ready, set. There we go! Oh!
Let loose the Kraken!
Yeah!
You give it a break, Mike? This shit's pathetic.
Oh, fuck you, fucking pussy. You're lame.
You're the lame one, man. You don't have a job. You don't have a girlfriend. You just follow Eric around and do everything he tells you to do. You're like his little fucking pet.
Dougie.
Fuck you, Doug. Is that what you all think of me? You think that I'm his fucking pet?
No. He meant pet in a nice way.
Is he fucking with me right now? It's the worst orgy ever.
Should we just go home?
No. We got, I already got a sitter.
Want to go see a movie or you want...
Okay, okay. All right. Time out. Time out. Time out. T.O., okay? Look, I think everyone just needs to take a deep breath, all right? Need to relax and chill out for a second, all right?
Whoa. Where are you going?
I'm just going outside to get some fresh air. Clear my head. I swear to God, guys, I thought this was gonna be fun.
God just let me have an orgy. All right.
Eric.
Kelly.
What are you doing here? I thought you were doing something with your friends.
I know, I know.
Did you fly here on a carpet?
No, no, no. It was the last second costume concept for, Look, I've been thinking about things, and I realized something. Oh, shit.
I thought we ordered pizza. Would you get Indian food?
I'm sorry. Sorry to interrupt. Sorry.
Pete, give us a second.
Yeah.
Hey, Eric.
Yeah.
You didn't call.
I know. I'm sorry. Oh, pizza? Really?
I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. What's up, man?
$18.
Go, have fun. Honestly, no biggie.
I'll call you tomorrow.
Bye.
Like, I don't know that I don't have a girlfriend. Like, I'm not trying to remedy that every fucking night of my life. It's hard.
So, where were we?
Where'd you go?
I know. I'm sorry I left. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm freaking out a little. I have had the best times of my life with you guys in this house, and I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss it so much. I love you guys. I love every single one of you.
She wasn't home, huh?
No. No, she was home. She was on a date.
Oh!
Yeah, and I showed up dressed like fucking Aladdin.
Well, I think that you look adorable.
And I am so happy that you're back.
It's been a pretty emotional night for all of us. Meta. Big super gay group hug.
Oh, yeah.
Group hug.
Yeah.
Oh, I love you guys. Oh, my God.
Wow.
I would not have called that.
Hey, what was that about earlier?
Nothing.
What?
Later.
Oh, it's happening. It's really happening.
We can do this.
I can't.
We'll do it together, okay? One. Two. Three. Hello, boobs.
Are they okay? Thank you. Oh, and just so you know, I've never been able to orgasm, so no pressure. I'm all about giving pleasure.
This is so much better than porn.
That is remarkable that he is insecure.
Amigos y amigas, you
tequila!
You came around me! But you said he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah?
You guys have got to try these chocolate-covered strawberries. They're so decadent.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm good. I just had some bagel bites.
Yeah. Where'd you get bagel bites?
Mahalo, freaky people. Hey, we were thinking it might be fun if we all went out and made love in the pool.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, you want to go in the pool?
No. We're good right here. We're good.
Oh, we're okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, though. Great. It's chlorinated. Have fun.
I'm so happy for you.
All right, hey, guys, can we just get a minute? Just a minute.
Yeah, guys, just give us a sec, will you?
Oh, so sorry. Not giving you enough privacy at an orgy.
Oh. Kind of a fair hit.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
What?
Do you want to talk or something?
No. Just be in the moment.
Okay. Yeah, no, can do. Can do. Oh, fuck.
Yeah?
Fuck.
You like your dirty talk?
Yeah?
Oh,
fuck.
Okay, you wanna fuck me?
Fuck.
Yeah,
fuck.
You wanna fuck me hard?
No, Sue, Sue, hop off my foot, my foot.
Oh, okay.
Oh, foot cramp.
Oh,
ooh, that's okay. A doozy.
Ooh. Okay, all right.
Oh, God, my big toe's so far away from my other toes.
Okay. Oh. Flex it out. Flex it out.
Oh, we should have done this 15 years ago.
Hey, guys. I broke my diet.
Okay.
Oh.
You good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Okay. Okay,
yeah?
There it goes.
You good?
There it goes.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Shh.
Okay.
Oh, no, it's back. It's back worse. Oh, it's the little guy's in on it now.
Hey, gang. Donkey bombs.
I'm good. Play through.
Count me down. What? Count me down from five.
What does that even mean?
Oh, count me down from ten.
Count him down, Adam. Trust me. Just count him down.
Guys, this whole sex in the pool thing is not working.
Water is not a lubricant.
Okay, brothers and sisters. Let's take this party to the indoors.
I'm running with the motor.
Pineapple mojito.
Are you ready?
As I'll ever be.
I'm next. Plankatonic! Can I tag you in?
Oh, you're like a sweet, tender lion.
Like, go away.
You guys haven't slept with anybody else yet. You're hogging Willow.
Go away. Go away, Mike.
Vodka! Yeah. Come on.
Sue, I just want to say I'm so sorry about the whole Eric thing.
No, totally don't. It's so over. I don't care.
No, but you know, you're a really good friend, and I love you.
No, I love you. You are so smart, and you're so beautiful, and I totally get why he would want to be with you.
You're the beautiful one. Oh my God, your body is ridiculous.
Your body is ridiculous, okay? And I would give anything to have your breasts just for like one day.
It is off the charts. Seriously.
Okay, I would kill to have your eyes. You know that you have the most beautiful green eyes that I have ever seen.
Oh, yeah.
I saw that.
It looked like it was a flash of light.
I know. I think it just... God.
I never thought I'd hear myself say this, but... I'm gonna take a break from this girl-on-girl-on-girl action and check the score of the Yankee game.
Yeah, this feels fucking fabulous.
Michael!
Let's go.
Are you sure?
Yes, 100,000% sure. Let's go.
Okay, right now.
Let's fucking did it. Look at this. You are awe-inspiring.
Oh, thank you, Mike.
No, listen, hey, I'm going to tell you something right now, and I want you to listen because I fucking mean it.
Okay.
You could be the president of the United States.
Well, I don't know. Not after something like this.
Hey, shh. No, I'm fucking serious. You could do it if you wanted to. Yeah.
You're getting kind of close, Mike.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh.
You're not trying to kiss me, are you?
Would it scare you if I was?
I guess so.
Fucking kiss chicken, dude. It's on.
All right. Let me just set this right here.
Whatever. You scared yet? No. No?
Mm-hmm.
How about now? Touching your nose on my nose. It's okay, I'm part Eskimo. We're nose kissing, buddy. It's more than our nose is touching right now. It's our souls.
Yeah, that's been brewing for years.
I think we both won.
I'm pretty sure we both just lost.
Sonic!
Don't stop! Almost there. Don't stop! That feels so good! Don't stop!
How long has this been going on?
I'm good.
Hang in there, buddy.
Look at what I got. Commemorative Labor Day orgy t-shirts right here. Pink and blue. Unisex. 100% cotton.
You made t-shirts.
Yep. Laura. Huh?
Where are we gonna wear these?
Anywhere. What do you mean? Jesus Christ, I'm hungover like a madman. All right, ladies, I got one easy question for all of you. Overall, where would you rank me among...
Please, just have a bagel and relax.
Listen, I need to know.
Well, for me, there was one clear winner.
Okay, I know. Good, Eric. Blah, blah, blah. Big surprise. What about this guy?
I was gonna say Adam.
Adam!
What?
For a neurotic hypochondriac with panic attacks, he was really uninhibited.
So what, out of the four dudes in the house, I didn't even rank in the top two? That's what you're telling me? Didn't I do my move? Didn't I do the move with the fingers and the tongue, the thoosh?
Oh.
Laura.
Yeah, you did it.
Come on, I thooshed you. I know I did.
You don't
Stop
need
it.
To do
Stop.
It now.
You did do it last night. We don't need to see
yeah,
it again.
Yeah, can we just eat breakfast? Marcus. Hello?
Oh, tell him how much we missed him last night.
Hey.
Everybody's
hey,
up.
Guys.
Morning.
Hey, man. About the shit that went down last night.
Dude. Oh, shit. I'm sorry if I did anything weird to you or Willow, like any thooshing, anything like that. I'm sorry. I'm so fucking hammered. I don't remember anything.
Seriously? Nothing?
You don't remember anything?
No. Nothing. None of it. I remember the fucking absinthe shots and then That's it. I'm so bummed that I was going to be fucking spank fodder for the next 20 years of my life. Total fucking blackout.
Thank God.
Amen.
I got something for you.
Holy shit!
I did it. I got more coming for everybody else.
Oh my God, dude, this is major.
I wanted hat, but he was so passionate about no hat.
No fucking hat.
Good shit, man. Although I still would have photoshopped in the three dudes schnizzing on your face, but it's just me.
You made fucking shirts. Fuck.
Yeah, hey, Willow, grab one of those.
It's blue and pink, my favorite.
Fucking medium, awesome.
Oh, well, well, it's the breakfast club.
There it is.
Thank you, I'm sorry, and you're welcome.
Oh,
it's a little sore. Hey.
Yeah, oh I think we're headed down shortly. Yeah, I'll see you there. That was Kelly.
What?
She's headed to the beach. I was going to meet her there.
Oh, that's going to be some crazy awkward shit. I want to be front row center. Let's do it!
Give the ticks a goodbye hug for me, please.
Yeah. I will do so.
Okay.
I can stay here and hang out with you.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. We could take a dip in the pool or something.
Oh, yeah. I don't know about the pool after what happened in there last night. But you want to do the crossword with me?
I'd love that.
16 cross.
So, what happened with the you-know-who?
Marcus apologized for everything, and he wants to go to couples therapy.
Let me guess. Getting back together.
No, we're just going to go down to City Hall, get married, see if we can make it work.
What the fuck?
Just kidding. Okay. Yeah, no, it's totally over.
Nice. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Not too bad. I always liked that guy.
God, I hope Kate has some guys for us. Hell, I'd even go to Hoboken.
I mean, if he's really amazing, I'd consider going to Jersey City.
Oh, you would not.
I'm just making a point.
So, Eric, last night things came up.
Yeah, I swear, I had no idea.
No, it's fine, really. It was just something that I needed to get out of my system. I hope she likes my sloppy set.
Oh, come on. Morning, Kelly.
Morning, Eric.
Hey. Hi, Kelly. I'm Mike. We haven't officially met. Nice to meet you.
Oh, wait, Mike. Right, you're the guy that Dodie was asking about. She wanted your number for some kind of business thing or something.
Oh, what the fuck? Give her my digits, all right?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. That was the Kraken. Yeah. Come on!
So, wow. Okay. About last night.
How about this?
What?
How about this about last night? We never talk about it ever, ever again. It never happened, all right? You and I have just met. We're starting fresh right here, right now.
Done. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Kelly.
Hi, Kelly. I'm Eric.
Nice
to
meet you.
Just an empty symbolic gesture. I'm getting a new one on Tuesday, but that did feel really, really good. So this is a beach, huh? It's pretty beautiful. Who knew?
This is it.
What's going on?
Okay, listen. I've got some bad news.
You're Al-Qaeda.
No. You know the delay I pulled with closing the house?
Yes.
Well, it spooked the buyers and they pulled out.
So the house isn't sold yet?
No. Are you mad?
No. Hey, wait, hold on a sec, though.
Sure.
Hey, guys,
yeah.
Quick announcement. I have a really shitty realtor.
Fire.
And she blew the deal, and the house still isn't sold.
They're
pissed.
They're really
Great.
Mad.
Now they're pissed.
They're mad.
wonderful. Right now, I gotta start thinking of something to do for Memorial Day. You know, we've actually been kicking around this idea for a brown party. You know, brown clothes, brown suit. Hey, you guys remember Kelly, right?
Password's Ron DeLay.
Who's your connection?
Dodie Henderson. She's our realtor.
Oh, Dodie. Yeah, she's in the swing. Come on in. Come on, you too.